cannot. He is too far. He shakes in fear. Come, fight me. This fight is mine. Stand before us. Strike him. I'll end this quick.
to die, Jedi.
You won't escape me, Jedi. I will destroy you.
You only impede me.
You don't have real power.
Prepare to die, Jedi. Try me, Jedi!
BD!
Prepare to die, Jedi! I will defeat you!
Just need to know, don't you? What you got there?
I found you, intruder! This will not stop me! Death is coming for you!
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
I see you, Jedi! You won't get away! I've got him!
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
Thank you. He's almost dead!
Little help, BD.
Stop his recovery!
Stop him from moving! We will end you!
Over there! I will strike you! Win, outsider! I will strike you!
Feeling weak, BD.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him. See what you found.
Toss me one, BD.
Nice job. This must be the tomb.
Toss me one, BD.
Thank you.
Want to check it out? Oh, you found something. Want to check it out? What's that, BD? I mentioned to you how awesome this is because you're pretty great.
We've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Want to look inside? Okay, BD, what is it? Whatever that was, it's gone.
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Better get a move on, Cal. Jaro isn't a patient one. I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh, yeah. I better go.
Isn't Jaro waiting? You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Good. This training session will last as long as it needs. Comprehend the lesson of the day, one way or another. Good effort. Remember, we make our own luck. Plan your path before you commit yourself. Do not keep me waiting.
Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maegito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Astra, are you okay?
Something is...
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. Sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. He can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that. Keep moving.
Take him out! Let me go after the pulp! Ah!
Override just ahead. We must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have the pole pinned in the airlock. Send backup. No, the pole was on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. It'll take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. What's that sound? Get ready!
to leave now. Still afraid to fight? A feeble display. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. My death is on your head. You let fear break your connection to the Force. Fear rules you, as always. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Nothing. BD? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not caught his plan.
can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Sure. Taylorie.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
The Night Sister. She raised the dead. The Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. Hey. Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
use this dam.
Kid, I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go! Just
go! What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him.
Bastard to Paul. I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. Going to build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess. guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Younglings, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while.
Yeah.
I remember.
Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. The storm, the temple, it all feels connected somehow. Not much to see, is there? I should head back down. My face is going numb. Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Find something? Yeah, it used to be beautiful. Warmth is nice. I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. We just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall. Nice job. I need to get back to the window so I can let the light in. All right, the other ice wall's in the way. See anywhere to tie the window's rope off? Then I guess the crystal's gotta be in place first. That crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. I just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall.